गुड मॉर्निंग श्री राम, गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, आर यू एबल टू हियर मी? या सो दीज आर माय स्टूडेंट्स हु आर स्टडीइंग 12th क्लास। आई मीन नो व्हिच क्लास यू आर स्टडीइंग?
एजुकेटेड सिटीजन ऑफ इंडिया, it's our prime duty to make the other people educate about something that can be useful for them. So nowadays what is the point is, we are seeing more of the cultivated crops and many of the farmers are being affected due to the ill seeds, that means infected seeds. So if we use GM crops, the threat of the insecticides may be mostly reduced. So when we go to our homes, when we go to our villages, when we go to our cities, if we educate our surrounding farmers or even households about this particular program that genetically modified organisms are good for our society, then at least a group of society may be educated about this genetically modified organisms, then we can think that our program is a success. So as well begun is half done. We can educate more people about this, and we can soon see an India being cultivated with genetically modified crops.
Thank you.
Yeah. And and now any query, we want to ask you some questions.
Sure.
Right. And so you have known our views about what are genetically modified organisms. Now we want to know about what are your views and are there any side effects using these genetically modified organisms?
Yes,
so you have known our views on genetically modified crops. So we are interested to know your views on genetically modified crops, and is it being implemented anywhere that you know?
In your locality.
In your locality.
Yes. So it's a really good thing that we are promoting it. Rather, there may be controversy, but everything has its advantages and disadvantages. We are increasing the produce year by year, and although there may be some problems associated with it, as time goes and further research is done, I think everything will be improved and it will be a boon for mankind.
Okay.
Why? You are telling that genetically modified organisms are good to improve the yield.
Yes.
But why the people are rejecting it? Why the people are saying no to it?
Because it's a stereotype. It's a superstition. They think that there's bacteria in it. We know how to do it. We've seen how other crops, they've been doing it for the past 10 years, they've passed all their life. They're using the same method. So why would they want to change? It's their mindset. It's not allowing them to allow it.
Because they need more yield, no?
Yeah, they need more yield, and people are still new to this concept, so they become superstitious and become wary of this concept. But after education and proper implementation, I think people would agree that to feed the growing population, one needs these kind of crops.
Listen, we are using different machineries in the field of agriculture, but people are not feeling that much superstitious and not that instant. But why are feeling these aspects as superstitious?
So
because it's new. People take time to adapt, change, change sound to change is slow. But why did US, why did the people in US protest against GM crops? Because they weren't ready to accept it, they thought there might be some problem that is not being researched upon yet. So they wanted more research and then it could be implemented properly after that. But India, I think enough research has been done on the crops which have been used and people are using it. It's not that they are not using it.
After a proper research only it will come now.
Yes.
Well, I just wanted to interfere here. I will send a link to Mr. Rabeder on GM crops, which has come out in the newspaper only yesterday. This is about a seed manufacturing company called Monsanto.
Yeah, it is a Bangalore-based company.
I don't know whether you must have read this about this article or not. They have raised a serious question on these seeds, which are genetically modified. They are now saying that the seeds are modified to such an extent that it is having some impact on human beings and animals. That there is a huge human cry in the US. Lots of NGOs are starting to ask questions. So still, you cannot say the research is complete. There are still research going on, and this is probably the reason why people are still afraid that enough research has not gone in to this to accept it fully the way that we ideally would like.
Yes, sir.
Anyway, it was nice interacting with you all. Thank you for your time, and we really appreciate your views. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Sriram. Bye.
Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you. Bye, guys. Have a nice time.
Excellent. 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 Excellent.